Good morning, Eisenhower. Live from Studio 317, this is ETV. I'm your host, Mike, along with
Ben. Today is Wednesday, December 16th, Day A.
Today in history, on Wednesday, December 16th, 1773, members of the Sons of Liberty, disguised as Mohawk Indians, dumped hundreds of crates of tea into the Boston Harbor as a protest against the Tea Act.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Gavin and Amanda.
Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm Amanda, along with
Gavin.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, sunny to partly cloudy, high near 50. Tonight, cloudy overnight, low of 41. Tomorrow, rain showers in the morning will evolve to more steady rain in the afternoon, high around 55. Now, here's Amanda with today's announcements.
Thank you, Gavin. The Wind Ensemble will not be rehearsing today. Today, after school, there will be a bake sale in the 6th grade hallway to raise funds for Patterson Elementary School number 8. All items will be $1. Please bring small bills. Math Club will not be meeting today. We will meet again in January. Happy holidays. Here's Gavin with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Amanda. The debate club will be hosting its final throwdown of the fall season today, right after school in room 506. The topic is police use of force and features. Brendan and Tyler debating against AJ and Jake, all eighth graders. All members are expected to attend as judges, but spectators are always welcome. See Mr. W for details. Any members of the boys' soccer team who was unable to attend Monday's night's Board of Education meeting, please see Mr. B to pick up your certificate. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Avitas in 6E and Ben in 8B. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is whole grain French toast sticks with sausage and hash browns. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is build your own panini with a cup of soup. What's in the headlines?
During last night's debate, Donald Trump's rivals united against his proposal to bar Muslims from entering U.S., and all nine candidates tussled over who would be toughest on terrorism.
And now for today's feature with Emily and Michaela.
Thanks, Gavin and Amanda.
Good morning, Bruce. Can you tell us a little bit about the Student Council fundraisers?
I can. This video will answer your question.
What can students do to help?
Students can buy food from our bake sale that is happening today after school, and while everything is $1. Also, there has been a school supply drive in the media center where people can bring in unused supplies and drop them off in the media center to donate to Patterson.
Why should we help?
Well, I think, like, Patterson schools are struggling to give their kids good educations, and everyone deserves a good education. So, like, at Eisenhower, we have everything we need. So I think we should try to help Patterson.
Thanks, Bruce, for being on the show.
Tomorrow's feature is on holiday wish list. And now back to our hosts, Ben and Mike.
Thanks, Emily and Michaela. And now for the joke of the day.
What did the little lobster get on his math test?
What?
A C+.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. We'll miss you, Davin, Wednesday. And don't forget the winter play Thursday and Friday.